Nithyandam, my name is Nithi Devi and I'm from Oman. I've had the great fortune of doing multiple inner awakenings, and I've seen that time and again people tell me only one thing as a testimony. They say, you don't have any problem in your life because I'm always smiling, or I always have the capacity to deal with it and go on without having a scratch. And that has been the most powerful testimony of the inner awakening effect on me. So people are always, they come with a complaint like, oh, this happened, that happened, they feel drained. But whenever they see me, they're like, you're certainly doing some kind of magic. It's not possible like this, not humanly possible. Only in this Varanasi inner awakening, I realized why people are feeling that way. Because it's become like a common ailment to keep suffering. And the biggest gift of inner awakening is that it puts you in such a space of constantly feeling powerful within, never slipping into the space of powerlessness and remaining in that space of perpetual completion, that you just know what to do to deal with anything that comes by in your life and to simply rewrite your future. And even if you've done any mistakes in your past, you can literally rewrite that and correct its effects on your present. And that has been one of my greatest takeaways in this Varanasi IA. I just wanted to recount an experience that I had yesterday when we were all bathing in the Ganges. We had this very powerful death process with you, JG. And yesterday, me and Bhakti Rupananda, we nearly drowned in the thing. And it's as if it happened only to us. The sand just shifted from under our feet. And during that time, I remember my head was completely submerged inside. I was literally somersaulting in the water. And not a single second of panic hit my system. No panic at all. Not even the tendency, oh, how will I breathe? Nothing. And within few, I think 20 seconds, I was underwater. And right after that, because of a zero panic, I literally found the ground back under my feet and I was outside. And everyone was just smiling, laughing. It's as if it just happened to me. And even after that, I did not have the hangover of, oh my God, this happened, that happened, nothing. So that is a great testament of the fact that the death process really does amazing things to your inner system, and you really cannot start living unless you have learned how to die first. And I just want to thank JG that I've experienced you in a lot of your great glory and your divine dimension, and you are God for me. But to be in Varanasi and to experience Varanasi in your own home as Kala Bhairava, that was just beyond anyone's imagination. Thank you.